तो खत्म होने में कुछ देर है,
पर पिक्चर अभी बाकी है मेरे दोस्त।
क्योंकि नेक्स्ट अवार्ड इज फॉर द परफॉर्मेंस इन द लीडिंग रोल फीमेल।
प्लीज वेलकम ऑन स्टेज इंडियन सिनेमाज एंटरटेनर नंबर वन, गोविंदा।
Hello again. I'm here to announce best performance in leading role female. Let's look at the nominations, please. मोस्ट फेवरेट, मैं पार्टनर्स की तरफ से और अपनी तरफ से एक ही चीज़ कह सकता हूँ कि गर्दिश आसमान के हर गलत नज़ारे से बचाना, या खुदाया हमको हर गलत इशारे से बचाना। मुबारकबाद हो। करीना कपूर।
Excited to get this award. It's the last award of the year, and most importantly, it's in my most favorite city, Bangkok. I just love Bangkok. I'd like to thank Wizcraft and IFA especially for giving me this award. I'd like to thank the three most important people who made this movie possible. Imtiaz Ali, thank you so much for giving me this role and for making me Geet. Ashtavinayak for making this movie, and most importantly, my co-star Shahid for giving me the strength to act. Thank you so much and have a wonderful evening.
Can we please have our next guest presenters who will give out the award for performance in the leading role, male.
And we would like to invite on stage the diva herself, Katrina Kaif.
Hi everyone. I hope you've all enjoyed the show. I think it's been amazing. I've had a great time. But more importantly, I'm here to present the award for the best performance in a leading role, male. award goes to Shah Rukh Khan for Chak De India.
I'm accepting this award on your behalf. I remember you, I told you the first time I saw the trial, first best performance of your life till date. All the best. Thank you.
To present the IFA Popular Award for the best film, I'd like to call on stage the first couple of Indian cinema, the legendary Mr. Amitabh Bachchan and the graceful Mrs. Jaya Bachchan.
Good evening. We're here to announce the award for the best film, and the nominations are
Guru,
best film goes to Chak De India.
Of Chak De India, Jaydeep Sani, Shimit Amin, all those 14 girls of Chak De India and Shah Rukh Khan, and of course Aditya Chopra. I'm proud of that team. All the best. Do always best of her. Thank you.
Well, as much as we hate to say this,
this, my friend, is the end.
पर आपके प्यार और विश्वास के साथ इंडियन सिनेमा का जादू दुनिया पर चलता रहेगा.
The countdown for the 10th anniversary celebration of IFA has begun.
We'll see you in another part of the world as IFA continues its journey celebrating Indian cinema across the globe. Good night!
God bless!